What up, y'all? It's your boy Markey Chukes with the Markey Chukes Show. Urging everybody, if you didn't get out to vote yet, get out and vote. Tomorrow is Tuesday, election day. So, hey, I know the lines are long and it's very tedious. Some I went today and the lines were like, I waited in line for like an hour and a half to 2 hours. But while I was there, I got a chance to talk to a few people, get other people's opinions on why they came out at the last minute and what made it so crucial. At any case, y'all go ahead and check it out.
Actually, what made it so urgent for you to come out?
It's important to vote, man. You know, every vote counts.
Okay. So you gonna wait, like, how long you been waiting in line so far?
For like 45 minutes or almost.
Okay. Okay, so you think your vote gonna count?
Yeah, most definitely.
Okay then. Well, I'll see you. I guess I'll see you election day, huh?
Oh yeah.
All right then. Won't say peace to anybody?
Nah.
All right. Thanks.
They're the ones who's coming up, and the world is in their hands. When you teach the children, teach them the very best you can.
So today, do you think your vote is going to count?
Oh, it'll count. I voted last time.
Okay, how long have you been waiting in line?
Long enough.
Okay.
What you talking about? I'm tired now. Back hurt. You don't know how old I am, dude.
How old are you?
I'm 76. December 6th, I'll be 77.
Okay. and looking good now.
That's just
all right now.
Catch all the hair. Judgment day, so won't you make them happy before they pass away?
So do you feel like your vote is gonna count?
Of course, every vote counts. Whether you any color, you know what I'm saying? All votes count towards.
Okay,
this.
So how long you been in line?
I've been in line for maybe an hour right now.
Okay, and ain't even halfway there, right?
Well, I'm one floor away.
Do it every time.
So that's how my day went. As you can see, it was interesting. Well, the first half of my day, at least, is it's amazing to me how many people are coming out to vote. As you can see by the video, the staircase were lined up for like, three floors. And, people nobody really discussing who they were, you know what I'm saying, voting for, but you could kind of tell who's who. But, I think that this is a very important election. If your candidate doesn't win and you didn't vote, don't sit around complaining. That's all I have to say about that. In any case, y'all have a good day. Y'all be blessed. Love one another. Peace.
Need a little help, y'all. Yes, I do. Need a little help. Say it for me. Need some help, y'all. I'll change the world.